When someone dies without a will, it is a mess. Legally, it's called intestate succession. And what it means is there are laws that govern it. In India, the Indian Succession Act is the main law. But like everything else about India, there's about 45 other different types of laws that apply. So, for example, it's different for when you are a Hindu, or Muslim, or Jain, or Parsi, or Sikh, or Christian. Basically, anyone living in India has different laws. So, and there they define who gets it, what class one heirs are and class two heirs are, and the proportions in which they get it. But here's the thing: your possessions will end up going to people that you may not even like or get along well with. So, my suggestion: take a piece of paper, write out your will, get two witnesses to sign it, and be done with it.
Stuff we hope you understand. Everything I've said in this video is educational, not advice. All financial securities, including mutual funds, are subject to market risks. If you don't know what that is or are still scared of it, watch all my videos again.